This is part of our incest training. And we must not allow the downfall of the economy to downgrade our tireless efforts in the upskipping these events.
These were the words of Brigadier General Erastus Kashopala, who was speaking at the opening ceremony of the 6th 2-1 Motorized General Officer Commanding Cup in the capital on Wednesday. He noted that sport is part of the Chief of Defense Training Directive to master and keep the troops fit.
To that effect, we must not allow the limited resources to limit our efforts in promoting sport events in Namibian Defense Force in general. The limitation and the scarcity of the resources should not be an excuse.
He added that the participants must use this tournament as a formation trial in preparation for the NDF tournament slated to take place in August in Kathmandu. The tournament will go on until 28 June with 6 teams participating in football, pool table, netball and volleyball. Josephine Simeon, NAMPA News.